So we are here at the What's My Game in Gloucestershire. We're with Ed. Ed has just won the fantastic dueling competition that we just saw. He won a £30 voucher to spend at Eldritch. So Ed, what are you going to spend it on?
we'll see what they've got there, shall we? I think a mate bide for me to get in the competition, so he's probably going to be sharing half the voucher, I would imagine. That's the way it works.
it is the way it works. So So tell me, where did you hone your fighting skills at then?
15 years at LT mainly.
Okay, that's Lorien Trust.
Lorien Trust, that's right, that's 15 years in the Dragons faction, actually. Okay. Sort of learned to fight from the age of, 14-ish, I think.
I know, when I do the same calculation, it always frightens the hell out of me.
I used to be more involved in that sort of, used to be my game, you know, getting involved in the fighting con tournaments and that sort of thing.
Yeah.
But I haven't done it for a few years, really. I thought it might be a bit of a laugh.
Yeah, exactly.
Turned out all right.
It turned out all right, you know. Like I say, £30 voucher, so that can't be, you know, not
might,
even sniffed at,
might
is
get
it?
A dagger, yeah. Just about, I think, these days, isn't it?
That's right. So thank you very much for that.
And, no problem at all.
If you want to sort of find out what's going on, have a look at larpbook.com and follow the podcast.
Will do.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks very much.
Cheers.
Right?